I would like to give one of the pots to my lucky subscribers. Hey guys, welcome back on Creative Gardening. This is Murtaza and today we'll be unboxing this package which I got from Amazon. Basically, I ordered this around 3 to 5 days ago. These are fabric smart pots which I ordered like around two days ago. The main feature I like about this pot is it has 8 pruning features, because when you're growing plants in small pots, you cannot prune the roots. But what this will allow is will around 8 pruning. I'll be explaining this in a later video. But today we'll be opening this and we'll be seeing what is there inside this package. So now let's open this. This is the first time I'm ordering some pots online. I buy pots when I see it, when I feel it. So this is the first experience I'm opening this package about buying pots online. So I'm very excited. So guys, these are basically smart pots. These are basically fabric pots which I saw on other YouTube channel over here, and I ordered it and I'm loving the way this is looking. Basically, these are 6-inch pots, and what are the things I like about this pot is these are made up of very soft material. What will happen when you fill this with soil and when your plants start growing, when it overgrows, the roots will come out of this material and they'll get pruned. You need not take out the plant, you need not do the root pruning thing. This pot will help us with air pruning thing, and I'll be doing a video on deeply explaining what air pruning is all about. So guys, this comes in a set of 5, and I would like to give one of the pots to my lucky subscribers. What you need to do is to like this video, you need to subscribe, you need to be a subscriber of my channel, you need to leave a comment in the comment section below, and I'll be announcing the results on my Instagram page. So make sure that you are following us on Instagram, and you can share with your friends so that they can also enter in this giveaway. I hope you guys like this video, and I'll be leaving the link of this pot from where I ordered it, so you can, if you want to order, you can order it online as well. I hope you guys like it. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.